This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Maya Sines with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. A weekend shooting led to the arrest of an 18-year-old in connection to a 2015 murder. Shadow Harlan was booked on a first-degree murder charge in the death of 23-year-old Depresha Nealon. Saturday morning, Harlan went to the hospital after being injured in a shooting near 36th and Lake. Police issued a warrant for his arrest in mid-January. And the Omaha Fire Department ruled a house fire on Fontanelle Boulevard near Holy Name Church Monday afternoon an accident. A stove left unattended caused the fire. The fire forced a family of four out. They're now getting help from the Red Cross. Firefighters also battled the freezing conditions during that fire.
And yes, the freezing conditions are still in the forecast through the next couple of days. In fact, that wind chill warning still in effect from Omaha north and east as we go from 6 o'clock this evening through noon tomorrow. We're talking about temperatures falling down to near 10 below or a little either side of that. Wind chill factors could be as cold as 30 to 40 below. And again, I'm sure a lot of the schools will cancel because of that kind of nasty, dangerous cold. In fact, we've already seen the high in the low to mid teens. We'll fall back through the single digits down to minus 10 tonight. And again, there's the northwest winds. They're going to take some time to decrease. And as temperatures get colder, those wind chill factors just multiply or go up by a factor of about 5 every time we see a change in the wind or the temperature there. 2 for the high tomorrow. Back a little below 0 early Thursday. Our forecast on Thursday afternoon works through the teens into the low 30s Friday. And still expecting highs in the 40s for the weekend.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one-topping pizza
for $11
when you buy 2.
That's right. Get 2 large one-topping pizzas for only $11 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $11 each, now for a limited time.